least till December 14th, add in you more and more understanding your cosmos. Add everyone around you in their life also. Support them to understand their cosmos. Maybe you can start like this a game. Deham naham, oham soham. Then naturally your husband will ask, what happened till yesterday? You were a little balanced. Now, today, your Kailasa Swami taught something to you. Then naturally you get an opportunity to introduce me and unclutching signs to him. You can say, Deham naham, oham soham. He will feel, my money will not be spent anymore on makeup sets. She realized she is not the body. Oh God, good. But he doesn't know you are going to have jata now. Before realizing, Deham naham koham soham. You spent all your money on your parlor and hairdressing. Now after realizing, Deham naham koham soham. Now you are going to spend on jata. That is different. If you add this simple truth in all your activity, please understand, I can guarantee tremendous wellness, auspiciousness. Hey, I tell you, this whole cosmos is actually vibrating. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Just even right now I am feeling as if I am hugging every one of you. All of you are inside my hug. Shiva, Shiva, Shiva. Actually, Shiva means auspiciousness without any reason. Expansion, auspiciousness, no reason. Just auspiciousness. Expansion of the universe accelerated. You are only going to get better and better and better and better and better. There is no bad karma for you. Everything is only a lesson. Now, whatever has happened, based on that, you will expand your life next. There is no such thing you will go to hell and exhaust all the bad things you did and then go to the heaven and enjoy all the good things you did. Nothing. That and all is pre-pralaya. Post-pralaya, just expansion into enlightenment. You are a Tanidar? Come on, expand it to Kotari. From Kotari, then expand it to Mahant. From Mahant, Sri Mahant. Sri Mahant to Mandaleshwar. Mandaleshwar to Mahamandaleshwar. Mahamandaleshwar to Acharya Mahamandaleshwar. Then Acharya Mahamandaleshwar to Ishwara of one planet. Then Ishwara to one zone. Ishwara to one Milky Way. Expansion, 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 expansion. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Shiva, Shiva, actually exactly when you vibrate Shiva every time, your consciousness is doing expansion, 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 expansion. More power manifestation, more happiness, more joy, no suffocation. You won't even remember suffocation. More health, more joy, more pleasantness, more beauty. more sweetness, more powers, more happiness, more completion, more non-violence, more blissful coexistence.